Draylas. I believe that this book holds the secret to finding the infamous Black Library of Abraham Akeley. I went to great lengths to obtain it. You would not believe the favors I had to call in. Unfortunately, I was unable to locate the key that you requested. Unless you know of another way to unlock the book's secrets, I suggest that you seek out its author. Akeley and his students were studying the college's black book before they went missing. If you can find it, it might contain clues to his current whereabouts. Yurag Groshub has since pulled the book from circulation and is keeping it locked in his Midden storeroom. There's no way I'm risking his wrath by breaking in. You're on your own for this one. For what it's worth, Yurag keeps a spare key under his desk in the Arcaneum. Nelacar.
So, you don't need anything, then?
Oh, my dear Urag, you're trying so hard to help. I do hope you're not disappointed.
Surely we can't be trapped in a book. This must be some sort of illusion, or else we all have gone truly mad. My gods, what manner of dark magic are Akeley and his students engaged in? I can't believe I was foolish enough to believe his ravings. No apprenticeship is worth this. I'm getting out of this nightmare if it kills me.
had enough. Tentacles, weird stomach mouth thing, a frankly unnecessary number of hands. Top marks for effort, I must say.
My students, I require three copies each of the following books, preferably by different authors. The Warp in the West, The West in the Warp, The Warp in the Warp, The War in the West, The Warbith the Nagel, Fit Warbith Jibit Nagel, Meliatar Bith Jibit, Pathafifka Bith War, Master Aitli.
Donations are always appreciated. Right behind you.